Hi friends, welcome back to the channel Make It Easy. Standard 8 Victor's channel English Notes.
The mysterious picture. Where does the story take place? In the palace of Archduke of Battenberg. What attracted everyone's attention? His clothes and appearance attracted everyone's attention. Till's clothes and appearance attracted everyone's attention. Who stopped him at the entrance? Who stopped Till at the entrance? Yeah, the captain of the guards. How was the captain dressed? He was handsomely dressed in his gold braided uniform. What was the captain doing then? The captain was playing a game of chess with another officer. Words which are suitable to describe the captain of the guards: tall, well built, handsome, red haired, gold braided. How can we describe the captain using these words? The captain of the guards was a tall, well built, and red haired man. He looks handsome in his gold braided uniform. Now there is an assignment for you. It is to describe your friend. Here are some words. These words help you to describe your friend. Okay. What is the meaning of the word wanderings? Journeys from place to place, usually with no special purpose. Loafer. A person who wastes his time instead of working. And dismounted means to get off a horse, bicycle or motorcycle. How did Till show his respect to the Archduke? Till saluted the Archduke 3 times and stood before him with his head bowed. Rashness. The meaning of the word rashness is the fact of doing something that may not be sensible without first thinking about the possible results. Sink in. Sink in means to be fully understood or realized. Splendid. Very impressive or very beautiful. Make up one's mind means to decide or reach a conclusion. What did Till aim at? The chair of Carpenter.
Next part will be uploaded soon. Suggest videos through the comment section. Like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching.